Welcome. This is Melissa Arma with the Stock Swoosh, and I'm reviewing Aapl. Aapl was a Stock Swoosh Show play of the day today. We did it, and we did an ad in it, and it was one of these interesting things where it was caught in an area, and I said, this is like a tug of war. This is like a tug of war. This was down with the market, also a news. It was a gap down, and we shorted it. Again, this was a day trade today, and I also called a put. It closed on Thursday at 150.121 and opened today, which is Friday, at 146.90. Okay? Open this up. That's the second. Hold on. Here we are. Well, here, I'll just squish to show you this whole thing here. So, anyways, this is the 1 minute chart of the whole day in Aapl. Long story short, it lifted initially. This was my top watch this morning. I remember even talking to Gerard, who helps me out with the room sometimes, about it. I said, I like Aapl today. I know this is weird because we have earnings to look at, but I like Aapl. So it lifted here, then it set up, then it dropped, then it rallied, then it fell. And I mean, we ended up doing it and then doing an ad in it. And I mean, I think everybody got out at different points. I was looking for a bigger drop in this today, but it still was a huge trade, especially with the ad. Now, what is an ad? If I think something, or if I get the confirmation of something, if I think it's going to continue, let me blow up the 15. If I think it's going to continue, which this, of course, did in a series of reds, we were short. Or if I'm getting the confirmation, I will do an add. An add is where I will be in a position, I will add to the position, and this is usually taking more risk because I'm keeping the stop at the same place, okay? I'm not lowering it. I'm just getting the confirmation it's gonna continue in the same vein, whether it's up or down, and then I'm adding to it. So it's actually like doubling up in the position, doubling the size, taking more risk to get a bigger profit because I'm getting the confirmation that it will continue and I want to make a trade, a bigger trade, a larger trade. It gives you the flexibility to get out of a portion of it into the first drop, wait for a second drop and something like that, or hold it. And also, again, it's one of these things where you're usually pulling your price down. You know, you're pulling your price down. So you're taking more size when you're doing it, but you know it has more target left in it, and you're also getting the confirmation. And in this case here, I'm just gonna go to the Qs. We did the Qs today as well. We shorted the Qs today too. We had the confirmation this as well. So I knew that Aapl would go with the Qs, so we had the market with us, which was positive. But again, initially this morning, I'm trying to think what chart I can show you. Maybe the five. No, probably. It was a tug of war this morning. It was a tug of war here. Gap down, dropped, fell, totally reversed here. This is a 945 bar in the 15. Then we dropped. So we were in it. Then it rallied. I said, hang on. Hold the conviction. We did. It dropped. It broke. It fell. It was a profitable trade. It was a very nice short. But it was a tug of war in here. It was the bulls and the bears. The bulls and the bears. And I said it. I talked about it. I said, man, this is a bulls and a bears. A bulls and a bears. And it took until 10:30 to break the low. We were right. I was right. It was a great day. It was some really nice calls today and a really nice read of me by the market and this as well. So if you're interested in signing up for the Gap Options newsletter, you would have gotten this trade today, Aapl and the Qs. You can sign up for that subscription service. I have a 6-month and a 12-month membership. If you want to sign up for the Golden Gap course, you learn how I do the trades, and then you can sign up for the trading room. The trading room, you have to do the class in order to join. So if you have any questions, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. The next Golden Gap class is June 25th and 26th. This was a nice play today, a nice short. We'll see where we go next week. Have a good weekend.